Hey.
Hold up. I need some answers from you.
I'm glad to help.
Just a few things to clear up. Paul Pembroke tells me that you killed Henry Cook. What do you say to that?
I don't know who killed him, but it wasn't me.
I should kill you just in case, but I don't kill people unless I'm sure they need killing. And I'm not sure about you yet.
Probably nothing.
Move on.
But
pal.
Some guy came into town, said he picked up a weird distress call and it came as ruins.